I got a forward helix and it wasn't painful at all.